The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Extreme Team Television. Introducing the challenger, from the other side of darkness, Samurai King! And his opponent, from Kansas City, Missouri, he is the Extreme Team Television Champion, Superstar Rick G!
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Nice reversal there.
It's the moonsault. What athleticism. Whoa! Whoa! The superstar nails it. The shoulders are down! And the king refuses to be dethroned here. What a fierce kick. And he reversed it!
Good move there. What a counter by the king. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, good Lord. And he gets out of the way.
Whoa.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Wow!
Oh! And there's the reversal. Oh, DDT!
That's gotta be it. Reversal!
Give me a break. There's no need for that. The quick kick.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Not today, too fast.
Dropped, and that was a hard, hard shot.
The king's been ruling this one.
Oh, man.
And he collapses down to the canvas.
reversal. Oh!
The King comes up with a huge counter. Man, DDT'd right on his face. The Superstar with a counter out of nowhere. What a counter by the King. And you can hear the fans willing him onward.
Look at those eyes. You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh! Trying to put him away. How awesome was that?
And you can hear the fans willing him onward.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Uh-oh.
From the ring to the floor.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Three. What do we got here?
Come on, move it.
Four. Oh, what a counter.
Five.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And once more, momentum changes course.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
He saw that one coming.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at this! This could be it!
That's it! He's out!
He may get the three count right here.
Stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Will it be?
Two.
Oh, big elbow. Telegram! The Superstar capitalizes. The King comes up with a huge counter. Ooh! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, wow. What a shot!
What incredible impact.
Just a perfect head scissor. The Superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
He's setting it up.
Whoa.
He's measuring.
Oh, now can the Superstar capitalize?
The way.
One, two,
three.
The Superstar wins.
Here is your winner and still Extreme Team Television Champion, Superstar Rick G.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.